I'm almost halfway there.
Yeah, it's back on. Get it on up out of here. I'll move
quick when they say cut it.
Get it on up out of here. Half an hour. I might leave it like
that.
Nah.
Don't do it. Yeah.
It was a step.
That
ain't even a step. Trick. Yeah, it started growing too fast. I was like, okay, I want this gone, gone then. I ain't never had it this short, but I ain't care.
Your scalp look like it too. Know you had y'all like me. Oh, look at the little secret you had going on.
Oh, Lord, what's my secret?
Gray hair.
Oh, I know I got gray hair. There's a lot down there. We're going to have to color that if it's a whole bunch. I'm going to color that. I know I had it in the front and a little bit in the middle.
I'm going to catch some roots and rips.
Man. Oh, yeah, it's going to get colored.
Well, I'll leave you enough to get it colored.
Mexican food. But I might get like 50 or 60, sometimes 100, sometimes I get 1,000. It just depends. I'm super
Hey, this is the finished haircut. If you didn't see it on my mukbang video the other day, we were just eating and chatting video the other day. Same day. It's the same day. Anyway, this is the finished haircut. Design. Let me turn it to the back. Cut. Give y'all 360. Sitting on my bed, doing a circle. But that's it. That's my finished haircut. I'm gonna let it grow. I'm gonna start wearing wave cap it nice so I can get some waves when it grows a little bit. I am happy with it. First time having my hair this short, and I love it. Ready for the summer. But I love it, people. And I thank y'all for watching, but I also have some items that I did purchase from the Black-owned business that I showed y'all on the clip. It was right across the street, right across New Circle Road from my barber. So I went there because I wanted to get that Mexican food. It was in the same plaza. It's mainly a men's clothing store, so they didn't have much for women, but I wanted to support the little young Black man. I wanted to support him, so I bought something. And it's just some little like biker-like shorts, cotton biker shorts, to say queen on the legs and the top. But it's very, like, this is very good t-shirt material, very good fabric, stretch fabric. Not a cheap little t-shirt fabric at all. So I don't feel bad for what I paid. I got the top just has the Q for queen. So basically, queen little outfit, queen. And that was $30. I had to support. Some kind of way. It's my first time being in there, and we don't have too many Black-owned businesses like clothing stores. And Lexington, I don't know if we have another one. Maybe we probably do, but I don't know if we have another one. I'm not sure. We have an African-owned store. I don't know if we have another Black-owned clothing store. We probably do. But I had my one on bought that little outfit. So if you're in Lexington, you're a man, he had nice stuff for men. He didn't have much for women. He just had like those outfits. He said he used to, but the women weren't really coming and shop, so he was like kind of losing money. But if women start going and shopping, then maybe he'll get more and get the stuff he had previously for the women. But he had really nice stuff for men. He had Jordans. He had all kinds of shoes in there. I don't know if the shoes were for sale. I think they were for sale, though. I don't know if they were for sale or just display, but I think they were for sale. He had all kind of different blinged out shoes, blinged out shirts, all kind of blinged out shirts and stuff. Hustle something, I don't know the clothing brands anymore. So, and Cult something, Hustle something, George V. Those, he said those were very expensive clothing, stuff like that for, I guess, the people that's hip nowadays, the hipsters. I'm not hip. I don't know nothing about none of them clothes, but he has some good clothing for the little youngsters, the young adults to wear. And I bought that just because I can still look good in my little shirt, my biker shorts, and be comfortable. And I wanted to support the young man. The young Black business. But thank y'all for watching. Thumbs up the video. Subscribe if you ain't subscribed. Why ain't you subscribed? Why y'all be hating? Look at all these haters around me every day. I just need some time to get away from all these haters. I can't take it no more. Okay, I'm going too far. Anyway, thank y'all for watching. See y'all in the next video. Hope y'all like my haircut. I hope y'all like my new do. Can you do? Anyway, and I will see y'all in the next video. Be blessed and be a blessing, Team Random. Deuces. See y'all in the next video. And ignore my breakout. I'm still having these breakouts, but I got some turmeric mask, which I'm going to do a review once I get it and I use it. I have a good thing to test. I got breakout here. We're going to do it. It's a Black-owned business, too. We're going to find out about this turmeric mask. Bye-bye.